you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hakaraboshaya rabosia. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, God, we thank you on this morning. Hallelujah. Glory, glory to your name. Glory to your name. Glory to your name. Y'all, Minister Jamar Grimsey, I'm coming on to pray on this morning. Like I say, it's always that someone else that God has in mind. You know, I say this when he tells me to do something. So, you know, we just have to be obedient. But I'm going to come on and pray. And I want y'all to just tap in and share this audio so that someone else can be blessed, you know. Yes, hallelujah. Father, we thank you on this morning. Oh, yes, God, just so good to us, Lord. Hallelujah, God. We thank you for your goodness, Lord. We thank you for your mercy, Father. We thank you for your grace, Lord. Hallelujah. We thank you for all that you do, Father. We thank you for what you've done and what you are about to do in our lives, God. Father, I pray that you would help us to stay focused and keep in our minds stayed on you, God. For you said, I will keep them in perfect peace whose minds are stayed on me. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God. Oh, Father, if we had 10,000 tongues, Lord God, oh, we couldn't thank you enough, God. Oh, for all that you do, God. Oh, we love you on today, God. We love you on today, God. We appreciate you, God. Oh, God, we lift you up, God. We praise your name, God. We give you glory, God. Hallelujah, God. Father, we thank you for allowing us, God, to just wake up on this morning, Father. There's so many people that didn't get up, God. Oh, but you seem fit, God, to give us another day, God. Father, we pray that you would just continue to have angels encamp around us, Father. Oh, keeping us safe, God, from all harm, hurt, danger of any kind, Lord, in the name of Jesus, God. Father, we thank you that we have the activities of our limbs, God. Father, we thank you that we got food in our refrigerators, oh God. We got clothes on our back, oh God. We have shelter, oh God. Help us to not take that for granted, God. Father, we love you on today, Father. Lord God, you are better to us than we are to ourselves, God. Oh, we give you glory on this morning, Father. Oh, we give you praise on today, God. Father, we pray that you would have your way in our lives, God, in the name of Jesus, God. We pray that you would do what it is that only you know how to do, God, in our lives, God, in the name of Jesus, God. Father, we thank you, God. Oh, for you are worthy to be praised on this morning, God. You are worthy of the glory, God. You're worthy of the honor, oh God. It all belongs to you, God. In the name of Jesus, God. Oh, hallelujah, God. We just praise you on this morning, Father. Oh, we just worship you, God, for you are worthy, oh God. There is none like you, God. In all the earth, God, you are God and you are God all by yourself, Lord. Oh, God, we need you, God. We cannot do it without you, God. Father, we will fail every time, God. Help us to get it right, oh God. Help us to get right with you, God. Oh, Father, help us in every area where we're battling, oh God. Every area where we're struggling, oh God. Every area where we're weak, oh God. We pray that you would give us grace, oh God. Give us strength, oh God, in the name of Jesus, God, to overcome the wiles of the devil, oh God. To overcome the temptations of this world, oh God. Help us to not get wrapped up in the things of this world, oh God, but help us to serve you wholeheartedly, God. Help us to serve you wholeheartedly, God, with everything in our being, oh God. Help us to not be selfish, oh God, but help us, oh God, to just be the men and women of God that you called us to be, God, in the name of Jesus, God. Help us to live for you, God, and to live for you alone, God. Oh, hallelujah, God. We thank you on this morning, Father. Oh, we just give you glory, God. Oh, we praise your name on today, Father. Oh, for you are worthy to be praised and glorified, God. You're worthy to be magnified and lifted up, God, in the name of Jesus, God. Hallelujah, Father, we thank you on this morning, Lord. Oh, if we had 10,000 tongues, Lord God, we still couldn't thank you enough, God, for all that you do, God. Help us to appreciate you more, God, in the name of Jesus, God. Help us to appreciate you more, God. Oh, yes, God. Help us to not fall into the tricks of the enemy, God. Father, strengthen our discernment, oh God, in those areas where we're seeming to be weak, oh God. Oh, Father, we pray right now in the name of Jesus, God, that you would strengthen our discernment, God, in the name of Jesus, God. And I pray that you would have your way in our lives, God, and do what it is, God. Do what only you know how to do, God. Hallelujah, God. Father, we pray right now that you would remove people, oh God. Remove people from our lives, God, that is going to hinder our walk with you, God. Help us, oh God, to know, God, that some of the people in our lives, God, show us what they don't want us to see, God. Those frenemies, God, in the name of Jesus, God. Those that are out there, that is showing us one thing, but doing a whole nother thing behind our backs, oh God. I pray that you would remove those people, oh God, or that is going to be a stumbling block in the name of Jesus to our walk with you, God. Father, those that are trying to trick us and trap us and scheme us and you know, do your people wrong, God. Father, just remove them in the name of Jesus, God. Anything in our lives, God, that is going to be a hindrance to our walk with you, remove it in the name of Jesus, God. Help us to draw closer to you, oh God. Oh, yes, God, help us to draw closer to you, Father, in the name of Jesus, God. Father, we need you, God, and we cannot do it without you, God, because we fail every time, God. Help us to rely on you, God, and not to do what we want to do, God, because we don't always want to do the right things, God. There's a sinful man on the inside of us, God, that doesn't always want to do the right thing, God. Oh, Father, help us to die to this flesh, God. Help us to die to this flesh, God. Help us to live for you, God. Help us to live for you, God. To live for you, God. You and you alone, oh God. Oh, yes, God. Father, we cannot do it without you, Lord. Oh, for we need you, God. Hallelujah, God. We need you, Lord. Help us to overcome the spirit of fear, God. That spirit that's keeping us back from moving forward in the things that you're calling us to do. Father, we bind up the spirit of distraction right now, God. Those spirits that want to distract us from reading our word, God. Those spirits that want to distract us from prayer, God. The spirit of slumber, we bind the spirit of slumber, that spirit that causes us to be sleepy, God. Whenever we want to read the word, whenever we want to pray, God, we pray right now, God, that you would destroy those spirits that are in our lives by the fire and the power of the Holy Ghost. Oh, yes, God, we thank you on today, God. Thank you, Jesus. Father, we bind up the spirit of discord and confusion right now in the name of Jesus. Father, every hindering spirit, oh God, that's keeping us from moving forward in you, God, we bind those spirits right now and we command them to leave our lives in the name of Jesus, God. Help us to do the right thing, oh God, at all times, God. Help us to not take shortcuts and try to be slick about things, God, but help us to be honest in all things, God. Father, those things that we don't think nobody sees, God, Father, you see them, God, but help us to live right, God, in every area of our lives. Help us to do what you would have us to do, God. Help us to do everything that we know to do the right thing, God. In the name of Jesus, God. Oh, yes, God. Help us, God. Help us, oh, God. Help us, oh, God, to live righteous lives, God. Lives that are going to be pleasing in your sight, God. In the name of Jesus, God. Father, we need you. We cannot do it without you, God. Father, I pray right now in the name of Jesus that you would open up our finances, God. Whatever demonic spirits, oh God, that are have our finances in cages, oh God, I free it right now. Break those cages by the power of the Holy Ghost. Those checks that have been held up in the name of Jesus, I command them to be released in the name of Jesus. Every evil spirit that is working against your people in the name of Jesus, God, I command the Holy Ghost fire to locate them wherever they may be, God, whether they're on the inside of us, whether they're in our homes. Holy Ghost fire on them now in the name of Jesus. I command them to be destroyed by fire and burned to ashes in the name of Jesus, back to hell in the name of Jesus. Angels of war, I command you now to go up into the heavens and to fight our battles against every evil spirit, every demonic power that is working against our prayers being answered. Angels, don't just fight those demons, but fight them until they are destroyed in the name of Jesus. I bind up the spirit of poverty. I bind up the spirit of lack. I bind up every evil spirit that is working against our lives in the name of Jesus. Father, help our children, oh God. Those that have children that are out of order, Father, help them to get in line, oh God. Help them to be obedient to their parents, oh God, in the name of Jesus, Father. If anybody's having any problems in their homes, problems in their marriage, problems in their lives, in the name of Jesus, Father, step in their situation, oh God, and fix it, oh God. Do it like only you know how to do it, God. I speak peace into their lives right now in the name of Jesus. Everybody that's sick, healing angels right now in the name of Jesus, go. Healing angels, go right now in the name of Jesus. And restore everything that's not working properly in their bodies. You spirit of sickness and infirmity, come out of that body in the name of Jesus. Come out in the name of Jesus. Come out in the name of Jesus. Be healed in the name of Jesus. Oh God, let a healing take place. place, God. Let a healing take place, God. Let that pain that they're feeling, let it go right now in the name of Jesus, God. There's nothing too hard for you, God. Help us to know that, God. Oh, in the name of Jesus, Father, every evil spirit that's keeping us from moving forward in our lives, God, we bind those spirits right now in the name of Jesus, and we cast them into hellfire right now. Father, whether we know what's going on or not, Father, you do, God. Help us, oh God, in the name of Jesus, God. Oh, yes, God, for we cannot do it without you, God. Oh, we can't do it without you, Lord. Oh, but we need you, God. We need you, Father. We need you, God. We need you. 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 Hi, Orobosia. Ikorobosia. Rabasandarabosia. Oh, we need you, God. Oh, we need you, Father. Hallelujah, God. We need you, Lord. We need you, God. We need you. We need you, God. We need you to live right, God. We need you to help us to live right, God. We need you to help us to live right, God. Harabosia. We bind up the spirit of lust right now in the name of Jesus. We bind up the spirit of homosexuality, God. Father, we bind up every evil spirit, Father, that we're sinning in, God. Father, we pray that you would give us grace, God. Give us grace, God, to resist the devil, oh God, because you said when we resist the devil that he has to flee, God. So I pray that you would give your people resisting power right now, God, in the name of Jesus. Don't let them fall into every trap, every trick, every scheme of the enemy, God. Every time a temptation comes, don't let them fall in, God. Give them resisting power, oh God. Because as we resist the devil, he will flee. But each and every time we fall into that sin and we go and fulfill that lust of the flesh, we just start all over, and it becomes a cycle. And it becomes a cycle. Oh, yes, it just becomes a cycle. The Lord is saying, I need you to resist. Resist. As you resist, that devil will flee in the name of Jesus. My God. My God. Is somebody that's just kind of going through the same cycle, just falling into the same sin. They don't have resisting power. Receive resisting power in the name of Jesus. Every demon tormenting your life, catch fire and die in the name of Jesus. I send fire into the camp of the enemy right now. Not Korobosaya. In the name of Jesus, and the Lord wants to help you. The Lord wants to help you. Oh, he wants to help you. But you have a part to play. He said, I'll meet you halfway. When you do your part, I will do my part. Show me that you're serious, that you want to be free. Oh, yes, God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Father, we just love you on today, Father. Oh, you are so worthy, God. Oh, you're so worthy, worthy, worthy are you, oh God. Oh, you're worthy, 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 oh God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, God. Oh, we thank you on this morning, Father. Oh, we thank you on this morning, God. In the name of Jesus, Father, I pray that those that are listening, those that are going to catch this later, God, I pray that you would give them divine favor on today, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord. Hallelujah. Oh, let them feel your presence like never before on today, God. Oh, yes, do it for him, God, in the name of Jesus. Do it for him. Oh, yes, thank you, Jesus. Yes, God. Let them have a new turnaround in their lives on today, God. Do a new thing, God, for them, God, on today, God. Transform their lives, oh, God. Oh, hallelujah, God. We need you, God. We cannot do it without you, Lord. Help us to know that, God. Help us to know it, oh God. Help us to know it. Help us to know it. Help us to not even try to do it on our own, God, because it's going to come to nothing. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah. Father, we pray for our unsaved loved ones. We pray that you would find them wherever they are, God, and do what it is that you need to do in their lives, God, because you said it is not in your will that any should perish, God. And we stand on your word, God. Hallelujah. Do whatever you got to do, God. If you got to make it hard on them, go ahead, God. Make them submit to your will, oh God. Make it uncomfortable for them if you have to, God. Yes, God. Do what it is. If you got to take everything from them and put them in the bottom of the barrel, oh God. Have your way in their lives, God. Those that are rebelling against you, God, help them to submit, God, to your will, oh God. Do what you gotta do in their lives, God. Oh yes, God, do it, do it, do it, God, do it, do it. Have your way, God, in the name of Jesus, God. It's not your will that any should perish, God, but help us to turn from every wicked way, God. Oh yes, God. Oh yes, God, help us to turn from our wicked ways, God. Oh yes, Father, in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, hallelujah. Oh, we need you, God. We can't do it without you, Lord. Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord, hallelujah, God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you, God. I see victory. That's what I see. I see victory. That's what I see. I see victory. 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 I don't know why I'm seeing victory, but somebody's going to get the victory on today. I don't know if it's victory over sin or if it's a victory over an enemy that's been deliverance, or if it's a victory of something. Something happened. Something broke, y'all. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, we just love you on today, and we thank you. Oh, yes, we thank you, Lord. Father, we thank you for all that you do, Father. I say if we had a million tongues, Father, we still couldn't thank you enough. We don't deserve your grace and mercy, God, but we thank you for giving it to us, God. And you do it because you love us, God. Help us to know that whatever we go through, God, that you have our best interest at heart if you're allowing it, God. Yes, God, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Oh, we give you glory. We give you glory and praise, God. We give it to you in Jesus' name. Amen, amen, amen. Hallelujah. I hope y'all feel better. I sure feel better. You know, I needed that myself, you know. When this Lord just speaking through me, but he was also speaking to me. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You know, God is good, y'all. And may you have a good and productive day on today. And may the angel of the Lord be with you in all things. I'm on my ministry page right now. I guess I need to try to share it to my regular page, but I couldn't figure it out. Because this will bless somebody. Y'all share this video too, if you can, if anybody is watching. All right. Well, y'all be blessed and have a great day. All right. Y'all take care. All right. Bye-bye. God bless you.